Members of the jury, Richard Byrd. Let's go ahead and record, please. Our clerk, thank you.
We are to grant a defendant, Talisha Butler, AKA Talisha Butler Sebastian, guilty of petty theft and manslaughter.
All right, so I'll ask the state if you would prepare a judgment in that regard.
Yes, sir.
Members of the jury, I appreciate your service here these last few days. We begin the trial. I'll tell you not to talk about the case until the case has been concluded. That's happened now. So if you want to talk about this case or your experience as a juror, you're free to do so. Unless you don't have to. And so I always tell the jurors that someone comes up to you and says, hey, I want to talk to you about that case. And you say you'd rather not. If they persist, then you'll make sure the sheriff's office and district attorney's office know we'll make sure. Stops. So, with the thanks of the citizens of the state of Mississippi and Warren County, I appreciate your service. Here we go. Here we're down to Main Seat.